Yes, we are in a hot seller's market right now. But just because we're in a hot seller's market does not mean that if you're going to sell your house that you can just pick a price out of the sky. There needs to be some historical data. Buyers are super savvy, and not all houses sell above list price. Having unrealistic expectations on price will cause your home to sit on the market, and you will most likely net less than market value. It is super important to get pricing right when selling your home.